like?
I don't normally talk to gargoyles.
Or should imagine many gargoyles are grateful for that.
Thanks for talking to us. Let's go.
She didn't seem very happy.
That's one gargoyle found.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Go fall off your broom, Potter.
Get lost, pipsqueak.
Can I borrow your room?
No, I can't. Hello.
All right.
Careful with those books, Harry.
Are you coming to Quidditch?
Some things to show you in our secret room. You don't have to bring the others if you don't want to.
Reparo!
You don't know where the other talking gargoyles are, do you?
I haven't seen another gargoyle since the one on that plinth disappeared.
What happened to him?
About a year ago, some boy flew through here being chased by a dragon. It knocked my friend right over the edge. Come back and talk to me sometime, won't you? This is a great place for a picnic. Come around any time.
It wasn't your fault, Harry.
Do you think they're all that mental?
Hi. Like I'm listening.
Radio! Hi, we're looking for talking gargoyles. Can you, talk?
Yes.
Great.
Glad you think so.
Can I ask you a question? Are you happy with your position in life?
No, I'm not. I'd much rather be south-facing.
Let's go.
Maybe I should talk to someone. See if we can get him moved.
Yeah, we could stick him in Umbridge's office. That'd serve her right. Might be a bit cruel to the gargoyle, though. Three down, two to go. Wonder where they are. You're so funny.
I really want to go to Hogsmeade next time. Are you coming?
Do you think he can look any more stupid? I don't. Are you still? Talking gargoyles for Professor Finn's homework. We'll need to keep our eyes and ears open. There are gargoyles all over Hogwarts, but only some of them can talk. Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles?
Let's hex them.
We need to hearing again, you see.
Get lost.
Stuck with an old bat like the bottom.
I hope Umbridge bans Gryffindor from everything out.
Are you still keeping your eyes open for gargoyles?
Wingardium Leviosa! Reparo! Hi to you too.
Have you found those talking gargoyles yet?
Not yet. We'll let you know.
We need to buy talking gargoyles for Professor Finn's homework.
Hiya.
Good day to you!
I really want to go to Hogsmeade next time. Are you coming?
Loser!
Bye!
Incendio! Depulso! Reparo!
Now, what you need for Professor Snape's essay is magical drafts and potions. We'll need to keep our eyes and ears open. There are gargoyles all over Hogwarts, but... The library's the best place to find the book. Let's stay and look for it.
Get me the book.
homework.
All the books on self-fertilizing shrubs have been taken out. We could ask Neville.
My name's Zachariah Smith, and I'm a total wart.
The Monster Book of Monsters. It has to be somewhere around here. 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 This is the right section. The Monster Book of Monsters should be around here. That's the book Zacharias wants.
Nice one, Harry. Let's give it to Zacharias. Here. Now, the DA meeting.
No way. I'm still knee-deep in work.
Yes, but you did say...
Get me some Wiganweld potion from the hospital wing, and then I might be able to come.
Fine.
I need Wiganweld potion from the hospital wing.
Are you well?